What is going on YouTube? It's your boy Joseph the Realist, and I'm bringing out some more Black Ops gameplay. I had some other gameplay that I wanted to show, but it was kind of, I don't know, you couldn't hear anyone, no one talking, whatever. I don't know what's going on. I need to check out my settings on my Xbox One. But I couldn't hear none of my friends talking for some reason. Like, I don't know if we're, because we're in the party. But I'm real excited on this one. Well, I'm not going to say how far. I got pretty far on this one. I don't want to ruin it. But I was kind of happy because I got the Mark II ray gun. I'll let y'all know that. I was pretty excited about that. But yeah, guys, I'm doing a lot of stuff on my channel right now. I'm going to add some more. It's kind of, I think I might need to get a new thumb drive, whatever, because I had a 64 gig, but I don't know. I think because I formatted it, it kind of fucked it up. So all I have is a 16 gig that I got from the, I should have got a little bit more, but this 16 gig only records, like, because I was playing yesterday and it kind of cut off like the last two rounds. So I need to get a one that I bought before, a 64 gig, because the one I have now is only 16 gigs, and it's like, it's barely, like, if I get past around 25, I'm like, and people are always trying to like hold a zombie and take breaks, whatever. And so I gotta get a bigger thumb drive if I'm gonna put some Black Ops 2, because I want to record more Black Ops 2. I'm thinking about doing Minecraft just cause to help my channel grow. I'm not sure. I haven't been putting a lot of GTA, because not a lot of people have been watching my GTA videos and my NBA 2K videos. I took a little break on that because I already hit Superstar, and I'm gonna take a little couple weeks off from 2K because that's all I've been playing. So I'm gonna be playing this. I'm also doing like reviews for Amazon. I'm doing some program called Amazon Affiliate, and what that is pretty much you sign up on their website to review items, and I put it up on my, you could advertise for them, but I put up on my YouTube channel. So what I do is I review an item that I bought from them, put it on my YouTube channel. I go to Amazon and I get a link for the item I'm reviewing. So like, I put it in my description and say, you know, click that link. And as soon as they click that link, if they buy anything at that point, I get a commission off of that. So yeah, it's and I get 10%. So every 100 bucks, I get 10 bucks. And then I get, it's gonna pay off like during Christmas time, whatever. If I do reviews during Christmas time, that's when I'll make some good money. But yeah, guys, I hope y'all enjoy this video. Hit the like and subscribe button. I still need to figure out how to put like the voices up on here, because this kind of pissed me off. Like, I think I know how to put on my voice. Oh shit, I went down. That sucks. I think I know how to put on my voice, but I need to get like a whole different mic, because I got a mic for my editing that it's a USB though, so I need one that's a 3.5 millimeter headphone jack. So, but yeah, guys, hit that like button, leave me a comment, and subscribe. And I'm gonna be making some better videos. Right now I'm just throwing up footage. So if it's a little dull, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to put up the footage that I have. But thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see y'all next time. I hope you enjoy the footage.